From your perspective, you know, going back to why you chose Hypervibe instead of all the other types of platforms out there, part of that was plaintive motion. So what's your perspective on that?
I mean, it's a smart design. Human body is never to jump up and down. That's the platform. It's like jumping up and down. You can only do so much of that, but that's not functional. Your body's designed so the alternating motion, the teeter-totter, it mimics the teeter-totter. Your brain left and right is never, it's always designed this alternate motion. Any locomotion, even running, is alternate. We are not kangaroo. We don't design into jumping. We're designed into alternating motion. So that mimics, Hypervibe mimics the alternating, you know, teeter-totter motion. So that, I thought, that's the most micro alternating motion in your body. And that's what you started with. The micro teeter-totter, the micro motion of the tendon, the micro motion of the bone, the micro rebuilding of the bone is a much better design than all the platform, the jumping up and down, because that's totally different action to your brain.